Hey guys, welcome back to Subnautica. And today, we're on the land. We're on the floating island. This island is actually floating. I didn't actually go down and see. As you can see, look at these big giant bubbly things. They're actually holding the island up. It's actually floating. And of course, last time we got our beautiful little sea moth there. So, all right. This is a place I've been wanting to come to for ages. I've known it's here. I've just never come here. A voxel shrub. Alright. Scanning. Cool. I've scanned a voxel shrub. Oh, great. So there's a bunch of stuff I can supposedly scan here. Sure. A Jaffa cup. Is it supposed to be like a Jaffa cake? Oh, I can scan it. I suppose that, like, maybe it does resemble Jaffa cake. I've never actually had one. I know what they are. Because, of course, I'm a fan of some certain members of society that, certain members of YouTube that enjoy the Jaffa cake. But, alright, so... Man, this is... a grub basket. Pretty awesome. All right, so I mean, you know, there's land. Is that a bulbo tree? I'm just gonna scan everything. So this should all go into my encyclopedia, right? Let's see, data bank, data download, alien life forms, flora. Oh yeah, here we go. A bulb-based flora which roots in the ground, sprouts turquoise leaves. Analysis suggests the sap produced by this plant is poisonous to insects, can be harvested and consumed by humans for its high water content. Can it? I want it. Gimme. I'm thirsty. Alright, so... it's weird to be able to walk around, you know, because I'm not... ugh. I'm walking around in flippers, too. Alright, well, let's keep going. There's a path going around here, and we saw there was something up there. A Ming plant. Alright, well, another bulbo tree, another Ming plant. Jaffa cup. Oh, look at this. Check this out, it's an old base. Alright. Exterior grow bed. This is something we definitely want to scan. Because this was part of the... this was part of the farming update. This was... there we go. Fragment unlock. Row bed. Blueprint acquired. Exactly. Our marble melon plant. Okay. Chinese potato. There we go. Got the marble melon. I can't scan it. All right, I'm gonna drink my disinfected water, or I'm gonna drop it. You know. There we go. I needed that. I'm gonna wait because I know you can pick these, and they'll start to go bad. So I don't know if you can plant them when they go bad. What's that? Whoa. Oh, these things. These things are actually aggressive. Oi. Yes, I think they're aggressive. I think it's trying to be aggressive. Look at him. Ew, God, look at him go. He's like a weird... you're weird and I don't like you. I'm just gonna say. Ow, yeah, see, he's fucking aggressive. God, and they're... come on. Where'd he go? Did he run off? I think he's... I think it's dead. I think it's just glitching out a little bit. Alright. Spotlight. Oh, yes. Oh great, nighttime, just what I need. Well,
new blueprint acquired.
I know how to make a blueprint. I know how to make one of those now. Oh, this is. Is there another one? Lantern tree. There we go. And these are actually supposed to be really good. Look at that. 13 food. And they produce quite a bit. Oh yeah, that'll last me into the night. Yeah, I think that thing's dead. Alright, so we got a desk. I can scan the desk. Go. I can make a desk now.
New blueprint acquired.
Let's see. Download the data. All right. I think I did. Where did that go? Data downloads. Here we go. The Degassi voice logs. Oh, 02. Let's see. Oh, here we go. Pal Butt. Okay. Your life is worth more. I forbid you to go out there. I stopped needing your permission when the ship you were captaining sunk. You will stop needing my permission the day I cease to be your father. Say, Chief. What? Do you know how to drain those grow beds out of their 40 tons of storm water? Or where we'll find food for 3 people for the next 2 weeks? You know, I don't. So, what your boy's life is worth to you today if next week you're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like? Let him go cover the plants. Son, go cover the plants. Hang on. Bat Turgot is no longer aboard the habitat. The CPU says that. Interfere with my family again, and when the rescue team arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me? No rescue is coming, Chief. Not in time, and no staying here neither. This rain keeps falling, and sooner or later, this place will be buried. The only choice we've got is whether we get buried with it, or get buried with it. Stay away from my boy. Okay. I think I can progress up into here. There's more in there. Can I crouch? Surely I can get up in there. Yeah, look, there's more up there. I just have to figure out how to get up. And I can't see anything because it's pitch black. Alright. There we go. And I can't. Oh. There we go. We got first aid kit. That'll be good against those crabs. And then, let's see. I can go down here. Ooh, look. A living wall, which I think I can scan these. Can't I? Yeah, there we go. Almost. Living walls. So, yeah, we can learn to make a bunch of stuff that we couldn't make before. So, let's see. Let's check out the technical, I guess. Equipment. The propulsion cannon. Habitats. Exterior growth bed, moon pool. I think we're still working on that one. Planters and pots. And the spotlight. Draws electricity from main power. Okay, that's something we're going to want to be aware of. And picked up a battery. Yes. All right. Can I scan these? No. Okay. All right. See, the downside is it's nighttime and I can't see nothing. Anything else I can scan in here? Don't think so. Can I scan the pod? There's another grow bed in there. Alright, looks like it's getting light again. Wow. Okay, cool. We're gonna keep exploring though, because there's more to explore. Because there was some. I want to get up there. Yeah, see, look, there's a thing up there. Supposedly we can get up there. I just gotta figure out how. Is there another path? Yeah, the path continues. Okay, good. That's the main plant. Alright. Continue up the path. Oh, look at this stuff. What is this? A bulbo tree. What is this? We don't know. Pink cap. There we go. Oh, and I can apparently pick it. We want to save some of this stuff because we're going to want to carry this back to our base. There's another PDA. We have, let's see, number 3. See, Chief, you brought us to this fracking planet. You told us we'd see a lush payday. Now what do we got? Half of us dead, a pile of fracking dirt in our front room, rain's coming through the windows. And you would avoid this how? I would have started by not taking an unscheduled detour. Oh, shit. Aw, crap. We've got a stalker in our tank at home. Aw, no, there's a stalker in our fish tank. He's gonna eat all our fish. We're gonna get back and our fish tank's gonna be empty except for a stalker. Great. Anyway. See, this is why this was something I pondered in the lost footage, was making another aquarium to put random eggs in case we get something that could kill everything. Alright, we go deep, we find thermal vents. Yeah, so basically, they're suggesting they go underground because the island, I guess, isn't safe. Oh man, I really am. I'm gonna get home and there's gonna be no fish. My fish are gonna be dead. Because we hatched a stalker inside our fish tank. Great. Okay, so more the same. Man, this place is lush as fuck, though. Holy crap. Alright, plenty of mushrooms. Man, look at this place. Oof, it's beautiful. See, they were all suggesting we go down underwater. Oh, man. Alright, so we're still going up. I think we're going up to the other part of the base. So they basically left because this place was just flooding. Maybe the island wasn't always water. Holy crap. Look at, oh man, look at this place. Holy crap. Oh, you can see the aurora. Oh man. Oh shit. No. No. And I fell all the way down. God damn it. Well, we could try searching over there, but no, I want to go up. Great. Oh, let's keep going back around. Yeah, here we go. Back up this way. Because I think we can get up there. I just not need to be an idiot, and I need to actually jump over that gap. Here we go. Oh, yeah, there we go. Much better. The path goes two ways. But it gets sketchy over here. Really sketchy. Ugh. And continues to get sketchy, but it looks like we're making it. Speckled rattler. Okay. A lot of caves. Can I? No. Man, I jumped backwards for some reason. Ugh. Come on, I'm almost up. There it is. No, don't fall down. Don't fall down now. Why can't I get up there? Whoa. Oh, Jesus Christ. I almost fell off. I swear if there's another crab thing up here, I'm going to be upset. Marble melon plant. Plant pot. Here we go. Yeah, no idea what that is. Okay, look at this. Observatory fragment. We can scan this whole thing. Oh, Yeah, we get a chair. We're getting all kinds of stuff. This thing is great. We got a chair. Anything else? Okay, alright, and let's see what this says. Voice log 3. You want to waste the time we have lugging titanium up from the seabed, or do you want to hit this thing head on? If we build underwater, what would we do for food? Drinking water? Power? We go fishing, build water filters, we go deep enough to find thermal vents, we have more power on the codes. I think I read this one, didn't I? Oh no, wait, here's the first one. Okay. It won't work, Chief. We salvage enough scrap for the Degassi for what, a couple observatories? It'll be enough for now. Right now, building marshals. The island's safe. There's fertile land, no predators, shelter from elements. Oh, we need this water filtration system from the hull reinforcements. Let's see. Decision you want to forfeit the commission, take a swim. Mountains look like if we build observatories. Okay. So basically, what happened is the basic story behind this already is that. Okay, I know there's. We can get that stuff down below. The basic story behind. Holy crap, look at this place. This place is. There's another one on the other hillside. I think we want to go looking over there. How do I get back down without falling to my death? A voxel shrub. Alright, I already found this stuff. Alright, I want to save until I'm heading back before I go grabbing just a load. But of course, the basic story to this is that we, of course, we crash landed on this planet, but something. Something brought us down. Like, the Aurora was flying over. The Aurora was like a resource gathering ship. Or was it a mining ship? I think it was just a resource gathering ship. And flying over this planet, and something struck it down. And apparently, what's happened here, as you saw with the PDAs from this island, is that other ships got taken down too. So someone else is, you know, taken down here as well. So it's not just me, you know, me on our ship. Another ship went down as well. Alright, so there might be more stuff. Of course, I'm looking. Hopefully, maybe I can find a bed or something. Oh, there's another grow bed here. Marble melon, I think. This bed is empty. Let's pick up some of this stuff. I think it's. How big is it? Kind of big. Alright, small marble melon. I'll eat that one. I'll take the small one. Good. Let's see. Alright, so they're keeping grow beds out here. Can I go up? I want to go up. There's a path right there if I can get to it. Ugh. I think that's the one I want to go to. Looks like I've gone to that one. I think that's the one I was on, right? So I want to go to that one. That's where I'm headed. Is there anything else? Oh, there, look. There's a central pool. Maybe go down there and explore. All right, we're heading up here. Man, precarious as shit, guys. Jesus Christ. Then again, this is probably eroded away. There's no telling how long it's been since other people have been here, but it's confirmation that we're not alone, or at least we're not the only ones to have come down here. I mean, obviously somebody else has come crashing down too. Oh, here we go. What we got? Good water. And a PDA, I can't forget. Can't. Hang on. How do I frickin' crouch? Can I crouch? Can I crouch? Can I hit C? Come on, there's a PDA back there. I can see it. Get out of my way, you box. Oh, shit. No. No. Holy crap. I am surprised I didn't die. Maybe there's no fall damage. I don't know, that was scary as hell though. I got flung out. I really want that PDA though. Can I grab it now? Yes. Abandon PDA, download. Go, let's see. Bat Toriel's log. I messed up real bad this time. It's been 2 days since what happened. Never should have left this island. I shouldn't have listened to them. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They don't want us down there. They don't trust us. I knew it and I didn't say. I could see it and I didn't want to know. And they couldn't know. Now they're stuck down there and I'm up here alone. I deserve this. Oh, crap. A grub basket. Alright, can we pick anything? Let's get some more of these. These things will go bad after a while. Let's grab these. There's actually plenty. Look at that. They do wonders for my, Oh, you can make an indoor grow bed, too. I haven't scanned an indoor. There we go. Shop a cup.
New blueprint acquired.
All right, so I think we can grow inside our base now. I was hoping we would find a bed, but it doesn't look like it. Alright, so it looks like we've explored a majority of this island. I don't think there's anything else here unless we see something on the way down. There might be something in the center part of the island, maybe, if we're lucky. I don't know. But we've gathered a lot of stuff here and a lot of important stuff. It's gonna be stuff we're really gonna need. It's gonna be stuff that helps us survive, and maybe I won't need rely on water so much. Alright, so I'm just gonna shimmy on down here. Okay, let's grab up Chinese potato, grab up another one, we'll grab another melon. I don't want to grab up too much stuff now because I don't want these things to go bad. Mushrooms. We want mushrooms. We can always come. I guess we can always come back for mushrooms, right? This island isn't really that hard to get to. It's actually pretty easy to get to. It's pretty much a straight shot from behind the Aurora, so we can find this place if we need to. But I definitely want to get this stuff back to our base because we can really, really put this stuff to use. This stuff is going to be so useful. So we're going to hop aboard the Sea Moth. We're going to head back to base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I don't want this stuff to rot. And hopefully we don't encounter Leviathan or anything else darkly disturbing because, of course, I'm up here. I can't see anything in this water. Man, today was a good haul. Finding that island is definitely key to taking care of a lot of my problems, especially food. I mean, we've hatched a stalker in our freaking tank. I'm gonna get back and there's gonna be no fish in my tank. There's gonna be a stalker in there and nothing else. Because he probably ate all my freaking fish. Which is fine, because if we can get these grow beds going, we won't need them. We'll be able to entirely subsist on the stuff we've gathered from the island. We just need to be able to grow it. Oh man, the Sea Moth is so much. That thing is eerie. I know it's harmless, but it just sounds eerie as hell. Alright, heading back towards the base. We need to get a beacon set up from base, but I know I can definitely orient myself based on where our pod is, which the pod always has a beacon, and as long as the pod doesn't move, which I think it can move, I don't know. We need to fix up the pod. The pod can actually be fixed up. We haven't fixed it up. Alright, so there's the pod. Let's see. Oh, just in time. We're getting back just in time. Okay, there's the Aurora, which means base should be right over here. There it is. There we go. Alright, do I have any fish left?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Probably not. The stalker's in there. I'm getting you out, buddy. I think I can. Oh, my inventory's full. Alright, you know what I want to do? I'm going to put this stuff up and hopefully. Actually, let's put this away for now. Need to get you out of here because you're gonna eat everything. Where'd he go? Hi. I think they actually have a use, but fuck you. Fuck you, buddy. There you go. Alright. Okay, let's get another part to this place built. Where do we want to build from? This place is... Let's build back here. I don't have any titanium, do I? Oh, but I think... let's see. I'm trying to build off the base. Come on. Close. Build off the top. Build off. Yeah, sure. Alright, we need titanium. Alright, plenty of titanium. And I think. Do we have any quartz? Shit. Why not have any quartz? I don't think we can finish this without quartz, can we? No, we just need titanium. That's fine. Alright. Hull integrity's down to 6, but it should be okay. Look at the light in here. The lighting is going a bit weird. Alright, so we want to make some grow beds. Appliances. Here we go. Indoor grow bed. We need 2 more titanium. Okay. In fact, let's just take up all the titanium I can because we're going to want to make a couple of these. Okay. Interior grow bed. Here we go. Let's just go ahead and put this down. Okay. Now, how does I... Here we go. Let's put... It's an old lantern fruit. Alright, we should be able to just plant these up. Put some marble melons in there. Plant the marble melons in there. That should hopefully grow, and then we'll get another interior bed. We'll put it, I'll just put it, sure, we'll put it right here. Then put these babies in there. There we go. Now we're gonna start growing stuff. So we're actually gonna have food now. So we have our fish tank. Oh, they do grow pods. Awesome. Oh man, look at all the air sacs. Holy crap. Got a lot. I put that stalker in the fish tank. I probably shouldn't have. Oh well, doesn't matter. We can find another egg and possibly grow another one. Cause I think you need teeth from stalkers, which having one might have not been a bad idea. Oh well, doesn't really matter. what's done is done. We've got plenty of fish. Oh man. So we've been to the floating island. We've got a lot of stuff. We've got these indoor grow beds, which are going to provide us with pretty much endless food. So combined with our double fish tank and the grow beds, we're not going to be hungry or thirsty ever again. Let's be honest, because those trees produce so much fruit that that are good for moisture, for hydration, that we're not going to have to worry. So, man, we are definitely set. So, and I went a little long again, but totally worth it. So I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time.